Good morning, everybody. Welcome back. 21 Savage here, back at it again. Another live sesh. Alright, a little phlegmy in my throat. Okay. Let me see if I can fix something real quick. Just give me one moment. Hold on. Didn't work. Because I have the other one on. Yeah, it's got to be that. Oh, guys. We'll get this fixed up. Hold on. That looks a little better. Okay. Let's get started where we left off. We went to a new level last night. It's called the Cathedral, and it's like this mega church, man.
San Francisco Cathedral Church.
It's like some Castlevania stuff right here, huh? I saw a creature here yesterday, so let's see what lies beneath. Oh boy, here we go. Water safe? Can I walk on it? Oh, damn. Decay. Like I hear people walking, dude. Things, man, they're like zombies or what? Oh, look, we got more on top. We got this guy hanging. Do I have anything to throw at it? No. Oh, what? Very easy to kill. How do you see that guy hanging, but you got this one right here too. See, there's another guy up there. Who's that? Oh, fuck, man. Look at that thing. What in the world is going on around here? Okay. Let's see. Ah, look at that. Oh shit, I thought I messed up. Get out of here with that. Ah. See, man, I have this idea for Konami, but if Konami would just get their heads out of their asses, you know, this should make a Castlevania game just like similar to like this one or Bloodborne, more like Bloodborne. And dude, I think they'll be successful if they do it right. Got me. Oh god. Ninja roll. Man, if they do a game like that, the game will be awesome, man. Like, look at this. Oh god, more of those games. Make a run for it. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna go for it. Got the baby monitor with me, so every now and then you're gonna see me looking at something. Just looking at the baby monitor. Kids are knocked out. Hope you guys enjoy the video, the gameplay, whatever. Please like, subscribe, and share. Let everybody, let your friends know about me. I try streaming every 2 weeks, or every 2 times a week, if I get lucky. Oh, damn. Try doing it. Now, who's that guy? The guy with the wolf mask. Oh, what? Brought me all the way over here. Oh, no. I'm gonna lose those Argos. It's this guy again.
Gold coin trees are said to blossom when plague stalks the land. Perhaps they've already bloomed somewhere in Krat.
And cry? I'm gonna look for it over there. See what happens. Man, I got a long way to go. Ugh. Can I just go over here? It's over here. Oh, it's sending me down, though. Oh, yeah, to my death. At least I already got this stuff. Cheeky bastard. Can kill me. Decay reminds me of the rot in Elden Ring. God, I hate levels like this, man. Great, terrific. There goes my ergo. I've been saving that so much, dude. Now I'm down to half of it. God, man, I hate that so much. Too late, sucker. Wait, hold on. Where are my ergos? Did I fell over there? That. Oh, guys. On my side, the audio screws up, so I gotta put everything back to normal. Yep, there you go. We're good. See my Argos right here, or Ergo, whatever you call it. What the? Oh, there you go. Yay. That's what I did last time. Those guys are just chilling. What are they doing, though? Do we have to go over there? I think so. Oh man. Well, let's clear a path. You see, that's the problem, man. I hate those stupid freaking... Oh, man. It's just gonna be me dying a lot on this stupid level, man. I hate freaking... It was like that too with Elden Ring. I'm supposed to stop something. The Archbishop is dead. Those who are still alive must flee from the dead. So there are like zombies. The undead. Wait, what? Look at that. There's a freaking jump button, dude. I did not know that, man. Oh, and I fell. Yep, and I fell. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, well, that's good to know. Oh, man, I hate starting over, man. That's the one thing I hate about games like this.
Thank you.
Okay, here we go. You got this gun, then you got that. My God, man. He went, dude. It's like you think you got it, and then they have that tiny little bit of health, dude, and fuck, man. Shit pisses me off, man. I wonder if all that got saved, dude. I hope I don't have to do all that again. Okay, yeah, good. Dude, I was about to get mad right now. I was about to blow up. Legion plug. That's cool. Enemy. Hijo de su madre. You know what? I need fire, man. That's what I need is fire. That's how you do it. Yes, left the lever. Still got other places to explore, man. What's up here? Fine. Finally, right?
I'm surprised to see who's, well, alive. Where are my manners? I'm Cecile, and I serve the Archbishop. I'm the only one left. Everyone's dead. From the petrification disease, or from the monsters. I didn't die, but my heart breaks more each day. Can you do me a kindness? Bring me the holy mark from the Archbishop's quarters. The Archbishop was a true saint. He was my savior. If I write his words into my heart, maybe it'll give me the strength to carry on. I can't die. But perhaps this can help me live again. Please, bring me the holy mark as quickly as you can.
Okay. I'm gonna do something real quick, huh? What's down here? That's it. Okay. Thank you.
I can't die. Perhaps this can help me live again. Please, bring me the holy mark as quickly as you can.
Booby traps here, okay. All this. Well, at least I got a stargazer open, so I'm just gonna teleport over there. Boss fight is, huh? Oh, the blade is already broken. That sucks, dude. Dude, it broke, so I think I'm gonna have to go back to Hotel Grad. That's what's gonna have to happen. Oh, it's already repaired. Okay, never mind. It's gotta be that thing. She's like, what the? Throw some hits, dude. Some fire at that fool. God. Holy crap, dude. This guy is something else. And I'm out of thermites. Well, finally came to a conclusion that this level's pretty hard. Shut up. Finally, man. Wow, look at all that stuff. Man, for a mini boss, dude, this guy is something else. Let's go over here first. Guy. Shortcut. Thank God. All right, let's give this lady that thing and see what happens.
Oh, thank you. Just seeing the Archbishop's holy mark renews my spirit. It's a reminder of the quiet power of faith. I'll remember this forever, Stalker.
Resistance Ambulance. Refill. Oh, boss battle. Okay. Once you see that thing, you know this could be a boss battle in there. Alright, before we do anything, let's keep exploring. And we'll find out who's behind door number uno. Where's this taking us?
Crap, damn it! I can't find the way out. Monsters everywhere. I need to grab my share and leave.
Uh-huh. What's this guy doing up here?
Oh, that's odd. I thought I was the only one with a sound mind here. Sure, I don't need to introduce myself. Note these golden wings. Yes, you guessed it. You don't know who I am. Preposterous! Everyone in Kraat has heard of me. Do you live under a rock? I'm Alidoro the Hound. Treasure hunter extraordinaire. Yes, yes, it's a nickname. I ditched my real name in the past. I'm looking for other survivors of this disaster, but it's been a lonely search, and there's danger around every corner. Do you know of a place where I can take refuge? Preferably someplace clean and comfortable, you know, civilized. Hotel Kraat. Of course, a haven for all, and it's still safe and sound, you say. I have a lot of searching ahead of me, so why don't I lighten my load? Consider this an act of charity. A thank you gift. Take it.
Oh, sweet. Thanks, man.
Since you're so helpful, I'll give you a peek at my collection. Show me what you're worthy of.
Kill strong enemies to gain rare ergo. Alidor is a treasure hunter who collects this rare ergo. You can exchange it for Alidor's special weapons or amulets. Okay. Ah, look at this. What is this? King's Flame Ergo. Oh, ho, ho. I like this one. This is like an umbrella. What is that? damn, yeah, that's pretty heavy. Let's get out of here. Damn, look at this big old sword. It does feel heavy, like. Let me see. Let me put my original one. This one I'll put as a secondary. Let's put this one as a secondary. Here we go, boss time. Oh. Oh, damn. It's like a vampire. What is that? It's like this guy has no heart pulse. What the fuck? I turn into an abomination. Look at this thing. It's the slime monster. Take that. Oh, too many attacks. You know, I got that dagger, that fire dagger. I could use that. Yeah, let me see, huh? Do some stabbing emotions. Cha 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 cha. Ah, damn. I didn't dodge it. This is gonna take a while, but I'm gonna get him. Chale, dude. Yo, that guy turned into a freak, dude. Cult members, man. What does he say? Oh, consecrate this land. Yeah, what evil. Thank you. This is gonna take a while. I'll figure them out though. She's hungry. Looking at my daughter right now, she's tossing and turning. When she does that, it's because she's hungry. Should have waited. Oh, man. Every time I see that white bar, man, I just want to take advantage of it and just get that motherfucker. I'm gonna lie, man. That flame thing does do work. And I got this one, too. So close. Got halfway. I'll get him. Damn. There goes all my flame thingy. I really don't have anything else to put in. Let me see. We'll give it a shot. See what happens. Oh. Okay, okay, okay. I'll learn this pattern. I gotta learn this attacks. So I can parry at least a few of them, you know? And see how the second phase is. Damn, try blocking that. I wanna know the lore about that guy. What happened to him? What made him become that thing? Hello, everybody. Got a special request from Amazon Flex. Let's see. You know what, I'm gonna have to put my the other blade back. Jesus Christ. So I gotta say. Let's keep trying, man, until I get the hang of it. Parrying that. Thank you. Yo, that fire thing was pretty effective, man. Fire canister. Wish I had more. That was a horrible fight, dude. I don't know what happened there. Oh my god. Damn, dude. Oh my god. I didn't think that was gonna touch me, dude. Always the third attack, dude. God, man, I would have had another freaking... Alright. Almost there, man. I'm almost getting it. It's just... Trying to beat this boss before that 2-hour mark. god, now he's doing extra attacks. Damn close, dude. Getting there, I'm getting there, man. No need to fear. 21 Savage is here. Ah, stupid. Oh, man. Okay. I have a feeling he's gonna have two phases, man. This is gonna be a long battle. Come on, dude, I blocked that. I blocked that one too, but I guess it was way too early. Damn it, dude. It's already getting to me, man. Two more tries and then call it a day. I'll try it the next time. Thank you. my god, dude. Doesn't give me a time to dodge or roll over or something. That's gonna be my final attempt. Because after a while, my mind gets too... Way too early. All right, one more, guys, and that's it. Oh, man. It gets too crazy, man. You see that? He parried a crap ton of hits. Alright, one more. I'll do one more, guys. One more before I end the stream. I don't know if there's even a freaking second phase, dude. That's what I'm worried about. Okay, one more. One more. Let's see if I can do it. I have to remember this is our third attack after those swings that he does. Even that tongue hit. That one. That's the one I keep forgetting. Oh, I died? Damn, dude. Thought I parried that. Like, I want to parry those so badly, dude, but you have to, like, precisely get it right. Man, I want to keep fighting, dude. Let's keep trying. Let's see what how far I can get. Oh, there are two phases. Okay. What the fuck? Ugh. What in the world? Got his little palo right there. This guy is gonna be insane, dude. Okay, well, at least I got the first face down. But unfortunately, everybody, I'm gonna end it here. Or should I try one more? Because I'm already getting the hang of the that creature's attacks. Let's do one more so I can get the hang of it more, and then we'll call it a day. All right, that's it. We'll call it a day. Oh, man. It is fun, though. Don't get me wrong. I love finding these bosses, but I need at least 2 hours, so we'll definitely come back here. We might go back to Hotel Crad, and then from there we'll see what's up. So until next time, everybody, I'm going to end the stream here. Let's go back to the title screen. Switch this. Wow, man. This game keeps impressing me. Despite the fact that it pisses me off, it's still a good game. Just like Dark Souls, just like Elden Ring, Bloodborne, Sekiro, all those games. This is one of them, and it's good too. So, until next time, everybody, thank you all for watching. God bless you all. Peace and love to y'all. Until next time, everybody. Peace. 21 Savage out. Later, everybody.